Building a house is not easy. How's that ukulele treating you?
Hello, Stephen.
Oh, hey. Great job out there.
Thank you. Greg.
Oh, yes.
Did you give Stephen that instrument?
Oh, yeah. He's picking it up so fast I'm running out of things to teach him. Stephen, you want to play them the song you wrote? Come on, you wrote it for them. Seriously, he's really excited to live with you guys. It's all he talks about. Don't you want them to hear it?
Come on, Stephen.
Yeah, we'll like it, even if it's bad.
Amethyst. It's true, though.
If you're evil and you're on the rise, you can count on the four of us taking you down. 'Cause we're good and evil never beats us. We'll win the fight and then go out for pizzas. We are the crystal gems. We'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl and Stephen!
If you could only know what we really are when we arrived on Earth. From out beyond your star, we were amazed to find your beauty and your worth, and we will protect your kind. And we will protect your Earth. And we will protect your Earth. And we will protect you.
Fight for the place where I'm free to live together and exist as me.
I will fight in the name of Rose Quartz and everything that she believed in.
I will fight for the world I was made in. The Earth is everything I've ever known.
I will fight to be everything that everybody wants me to be when I'm grown.
The odds are against us, this won't be easy, but we're not going to do it alone.
We are the crystal gems.
We'll always save the day.
And if you think we can't,
we'll always find a way.
That's why the people of this world
believe in
Garnet,
Amethyst, and Pearl,
and Stephen!
The Classroom Gems!
What are gems?
Welcome to Gem Classroom. I'm Pearl, and today we're going to talk about what gems are. Simplified down to our basic form, gems are, well, just gems. Our bodies are actually projections generated by our gemstone. Think of it like a hologram, but with mass.
Nice mass.
I know.
Though gems are extraordinarily resilient, if they're seriously hurt, they will release their physical form.
Yow!
And poof back to just their gem. Huh? This way, they can most efficiently put all of their energy into regenerating themselves. And when a gem is reduced to its gemstone, it can be contained in a bubble or trapped in an object, making it impossible to reform. But don't worry. As long as the gemstone isn't damaged, the gem will be able to regenerate.
Ta-da! Check me out! I'm as good as new.
But if a gem's gemstone is cracked,
things get really weird.
And if a gem's gem is shattered completely, they'll cease to be.
Good thing I'm super tough.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! Not that tough!
That's all for today's lesson.
Whoa!
Ahem! Wait, I have a question. What if a gem is half human?
That is a very good question. The answer is you!
Me!
Why don't you write an essay about what it's like to be yourself?
What's an essay?
Class dismissed.
Let me get in focus, okay? Hey, I'm Steven, and this is my first unboxing video. I've been a longtime fan of the novelty bag community, as you can tell by my cheeseburger backpack. It's kind of dirty, but that's because I love it so much. Anyway, I ordered a brand new novelty bag. Let's take a look. together! So the package should be here any second now.
Is the camera ready?
Yeah.
Special delivery! Can I get a copy of this for my reel?
Bum-ba-da-bum. Bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-da-dum. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. It's the highly anticipated hot dog duffel bag! Now, this is a particularly momentous occasion because this is Wacky Sack's first duffel bag in their line of sacks.
Steven, are you ready to go on the mission?
I can't! I'm doing a video review!
Of a box?
No, of a bag!
Oh, all right. Well, have fun with your bag.
Looks like Lion's already helping.
Huh? Lion! Okay, it looks about 6.5 hot dogs long. And for all you international viewers, that's about 7 metric bratwurst. The bun fabric is really soft. The hot dog part feels kind of scratchy and stiff. My dad likes it when the hot dog skins are all crispy and snappy because he thinks they taste better. I think there isn't such a thing as a bad dog, though. Only bad chefs.
Don't let it into the house! Ah!
Sorry for the audio issues, dudes. There are 3 pockets, which is really nice because sometimes you need more than 2. Wacky Sacks is just really thoughtful like that. Hey, good goo resistance! Bonus! Overall, I'd say this is a pretty great bag. Especially if you like hot dogs.
Steven!
Hey, so thanks for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day, and I love you. Bye!
Steven! Stop filming and
The Classroom Gems! How are gems made?
Oops! Yo, Amethyst here. It's time to find out how gems are made. Okay, first, when a mommy gem and a daddy gem love each other very much. Psych! There's no such thing as a mommy gem or a daddy gem. We're rocks, and rocks are made, not born. Like me, I was made on Earth.
Hey, Garnet, bring the cards out now!
So, yeah, I was made on Earth, and that happened when some gems from outer space came to here with these big machines.
You should mention you're taking artistic license with that spaceship design.
It's for the internet. Who cares? Anyway, they put the machines on Earth and shot this junk into the dirt, and then boom, you pop right out.
Oh, I have a question.
Yeah?
Were you guys ever babies?
Ew, gross.
Definitely not.
Aww.
Being a weak baby would be a pain, so we suck up all the good stuff from the ground so we pop out all big and strong.
We understand that gem production was extremely damaging to the Earth, and we deeply regret our involvement in this process. The era of gem production on Earth is over, and while we've left scars, please know we've done everything we can to counteract the damage that was done here, okay?
So, yeah, that's how gems are made.
Are you sure you guys were never babies?
Again?
The Classroom Gem!
Hello, this is Garnet, and today I'm going to be teaching you about fusion!
A fusion is made when 2 or more gems combine into one, like me.
Fusing is very difficult to do. Gems must be in perfect sync physically, mentally, and emotionally.
The new forms have extra body parts and the combined heights and strengths of the fuses. But fusion is hard for gems that have trouble collaborating.
I'm great at collaborating!
Yeah, right.
But I get along fine. There are many reasons to fuse.
Yeah, but what's the best reason to fuse?
That's easy. The best reason is...
love!
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?